Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And today we are playing Rogue Castle. Now, this may be a little familiar to you. I played it from around 16 last time. Come on. In the last episode. If you didn't watch it, leave this video and watch that. I am like, oh my people. Ice, mage. I can understand why this is 2000. Did I get let's watch this. Like mage and $3,000. We need what we need is $3,000. I know this is a boss level. Every 5 rounds is a boss level. Yes. Oh man, that was close. So yeah, the next one we need to focus on is the white mage. And then everything else. The druid. The druid is from B36. I don't really get a lot of archers because I don't think they really do a lot. They don't have any power-ups. They really don't do anything. They just shoot, and I would call that a waste of money. Come on, get back to OGS. Get back. You bought us enough time. Die. Yes, yes. And none of my people have died. I just like the idea of having I thought my first three would be the archer, the hunter, and the elf. But instead, they went... I don't think it's really random with the lightning mage, the knight, and the orc. That's quite weird. 3,000 to get the noble answer. Okay. Why are they cleaning the ocean with a net? I mean, with boats, and then they're just—it's just bacteria. You really can't see them. I wish that they really actually would. You know. I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is a boss wave. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go to the town. $200,000 market. $200,000 A market. A simple market costs $200,000. That cost us a lot of MP, but it was worth it. What? We don't get it. I thought it would put, when I used this, I thought it would put more of that, but I was wrong. Yes. Four. For a moment there, I thought I was just gonna lose. Okay. Let's get a tree. Finally, it upgraded the ground for, okay, castle. And then, wow, 13 for, okay, that's a lot per hour. Yep, I think I'm gonna do that. Okay, so I think losing lives during this time would be okay, but once the boss comes, we're gonna need to get an all-out defense. Okay, go, 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 go. Apparently, it keeps saying I should get more gold so that I can get more archers. Jeez, these are 50,000. Let's do this. Hopefully. Actually winning here. Actually, and what's it like? Once we reach, I think 30 minutes, we're gonna end the video, but I'm not so sure. Leaders, summon units. Wait, it summons units? No wonder it's so expensive. Okay, get the heck out of here. Saving up. Barely broke a sweat. Breaking many sweats now.
Yes.
I am crossing my fingers that the next round the boss will be easy. So here it goes. Once we get our first leader, we will. I'm not so sure how to explain this, but I'll explain it to you later. Okay, so once we get our leader, we won't end the video yet. We're going to upgrade the castle 5 times and get 5 more units at least. It doesn't matter, towers, heroes, leaders, anything. 5 of it. Okay, hopefully once we get this leader money. And it's obviously gonna be the result. Why would you pay a gun? Thank you. Just Edward. We're building a new castle. Mana. Okay, let's get the forge. Once we have the forge, I think it's time. Doesn't really even hit our castle, so that type of boss is easy. Or barely broken. So, I don't really think I swept. Thank you. fight in the battle leader. We go the leader. It's so hard because it's just melee. And then the one that's like the Among Us needle thing. So we really can't win unless we use our abilities. Let's see if we can win this without our abilities. Looks like we can. Just let the playbacks up, don't have anything. And yes, it's a amazing. Okay, normally the mages seem to be really favored, but then the fireman just gets speedier to go all over.
That knows good food and all the best deals. Download the app and order now.
Just upgrading. Once we reach two, we're going to end the video really soon, actually. My phone is getting so low battery. I think I'm going to get a super percentage. Okay, that was the final match. Yeah, round 56. Yeah, I beat round 55. So, hopefully you all enjoyed today's video. See y'all next time, but don't forget to like the video. And I don't really see this a lot, but subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can see when I post new awesome content like this. See ya!